Hello, I am Katya. I know you already know me. I've done a face reveal 100 times, and I will. Okay, this one is an important message from God in heaven, working with angels to protect us. He's in our hearts, living with us, but he's actually in heaven. And yeah, I'm going to start. Ephesians chapter 6, verse 1-2. Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your father and mother. This is the first commandment with a promise. And the lesson I've learned is to obey your parents always. If you do not obey them or disrespect them, God will be not happy. He will be sad. He will be sad. And I hope you gotta learn this. You have to put it in your mind, heart, and also your life, you know. So always remember this, put it in your mind, write it in your paper, or write it in your diary or something like that, so you won't forget. And you always say it 100 times, so you won't forget this message from God. Thank you. I hope you learned for today's video. I'm going to be uploading now, soon. Bye.